love how that thing don't sound like a revolver no more.
I didn't realize we were at the end.
They're pretty short trails back there.
It's okay.
The truck ain't gonna do nothing to you. Don't like trucks, but don't ain't gonna run away from them. That's cool. Gate Meister today. I was supposed to be practicing one-handed driving too. I'm going to practice that one-handed driving thing. I like that little D90. That is a sharp looking little truck.
Isn't it? James takes the lead. I'm just waiting for the D9 to catch up. Let's rock it out of the gate.
What's the deal here? You guys see?
No, I'm not trying to roll over that. That's all. Yeah.
Oops, sorry, James.
I get to drive
the
way over here. I
can't see that truck or gates or anything. Let's rock it out of the way. Dodging that paint job. Happens all the time. It's my like fifth gate all day.
Guess you've hit five on this trail.
Hit.
Is the ESC's real low like that? That's the difference, man. I bet you've had 50 people fed you today. He goes around and visits everybody to get fed, you know?
He does.
You get busy, he goes around and visits everybody, don't he? Joe, have you seen him? Little dude goes and visits everybody to get some loving. Hey, he's got more used to people. Before he didn't do that, you know?
Man.
Now he's used to coming down here, he's used to the crowd. Today he's like, oh wow, there's a bunch of people here, you know? And normally it's not.
Yeah. He used to be stay by my side the entire time.
Yeah, yeah, he's excited today. Everybody thinks he's hurt because he runs around lifting that one leg for some reason. You know why he does that?
He's sore.
Been sore forever?
Yeah.
No fair.
It's a birth defect. He's got spurs.
So if I hit the gate with that vine dragging behind 100 feet behind my truck, is that a gate? Huh?
Not really.
I wonder how long it's gonna stick behind him.
Can you hit?
A bit of horsepower made
up.
What horsepower you got in there?
35.
That's nice. I'm stuck with the mine on this one. I'm sure you know that mine is up around my ass. It's an offset
behind it. Really kidding.
But the pickup truck sound always has. The full SUV body got it. Puts weight in all place.
Battery die?
Yeah, the battery came from.
Oh,
Go ahead. Railroad, D9, he needs help. Yeah, I shouldn't have goosed it and hit that gate. You know, should treat it for real when we're videoing. But
that's just fun, dude.
Yeah. I made it back here with two gates. I don't know how the hell I hit two gates, but I did. Not serious playing around. Be careful over there. The way you got hit by far from my house yesterday, it's just bad. Just right out from the floor. I guess my battery's junk. I knew I had trouble with batteries. Maybe that's what I'll do today, is go buy me a new battery.
Yep.
I can't do that to my electronics, it's gonna hurt it, right?
Probably. You good, James?
Huh?
You alright? I'm gonna tow you out.
What's up? The 50 battery carried that power. Where's the old puppy battery? That means I need to take it out the truck, right?
I would.
Throw it in salt water. And just eliminate it.
I don't go through that. I lay it out on my course and use it for a speed bump. I don't know if that's puffy or not. It looks puffy, but I can squeeze it. Pretty sure I had it charged and it went dead in half the course back there. Could have been wrong. I hope the fuck that's it, not my electronics. I I've got an OG Sidewinder 4 I'll put in this bitch if it does that. Be back to sounding normal.
Look at that climb, dude.